All right, so I'm hoping you you peeps won't be mad, but I actually did a little bit
the monastery.
A little bit more
on Dariel's stronghold.
I leveled up just a little bit and I started mapping out this place. And I realized half like at the end that the video was terrible quality, so I had to do it all over again. So here we are with a map telling us where to go. I also forgot to get potions. So that's nice. I could do this all day. It just, as they come back up, just shoot them with a firebolt, and that's how I'll level up through the entire game, just doing this over and over and over. That would be funny. That would be fun. Can you drop some health potions or something? Cripes. Oh no. All right.
The order welcomes
you. Now I'm definitely getting potions this time. All right, let's hit it. Oh, he's cold enchanted. Oh wait, no, I'm using firebolt. I don't know why. Ah! Serpentine! This is gonna take a lot longer than I thought.
Greetings.
Is he? Where I left him? Heck yes. Shit. Oh god. Hopefully this won't take much longer. I know you all probably have busy days. You know. Okay, this is gonna be a pain in the ass, but we're gonna do it! No, you won't. Aw, he kind of sounds cute when he just goes like, rah. Oh my god, finally.
I hope the sisters appreciate this thing.
I hope so too. And now we talk to Charcy.
Oh, thanks so much for returning the Herodric Malice. I will now imbue one of your items with magical powers.
You see, we're not going to imbue in this quest. Will be completely finished once she imbues an item with magical power, but it's not required to finish Act 1, so we're gonna save this for something really special. Anyway, it's been fun. Have a lovely day. Bye!